Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. Thank you. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Check your MFT. Understood. Copy that. afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. So the car behind's just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Start losing some tyre grip anytime now.
Away we go, no problems, really smooth. McLaren will no doubt be very happy with that.
That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. 39.0 seconds. Got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.4 seconds. Flag. Okay, clear. Disqualified. Be more careful out there. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. In front is 4.2 seconds. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. pick up rubber and bring it home.